One-on-One with Jane Mitchell.
As much as we tell my mom that it's too much, we always end up kind of looking through everything every time we come in here and looking at the pictures, and it's good because it brings back memories.
Many surrounding his father.
Yeah, those are all pictures and clippings of everything he did when he was playing in Tijuana or across Mexico. Just every day was just baseball. We went home and would play baseball with my brothers, and it's funny because my competitors, it's always something we still talk about.
One time, when Adrian was 5, playing t-ball.
They put me at pitcher because it was t-ball, and I missed the ball.
And he was real mad because he can't catch the ball.
And I went home that day, and I stayed up till from like 6 at night till 10 at night, throwing a ball against the wall so I wouldn't miss it.
And he do that maybe for 2 months. At the 2 months, he catched the ball like a pro. You know, incredible.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Look at these, is that you up there?
That is me up there holding a bat, probably two, 3 years old.